A popular playground in the town of Paris is closed because somebody stole bolts and screws off the equipment. You can see several parts of the playground in Moore Park taped off here. The town's parks and rec department is working to get new parts and then inspect everything. Folks there tell us that they don't know how long that will take. The town is also accepting donations to help pay for the repairs, and several people have already stepped forward.